Android is the best alternative of PC. Now we don't need to use our PC for some small works because they can easily done by our Android mobile. Like we can play games, listen music, surf internet, etc. And now we can also able to record our screen for making videos on our Android, same like PC. So without any further ado, let's get started. Hey guys, I'm your host RK and you're watching this prank. Guys, before going to start, I tell you one thing. There are lots of screen recording apps available on Google Play Store. And in this video, I show you only one app because I don't want to confuse you because more options are more confusion. And the app name is AZ Screen Recorder. This is my one of the best and favorite screen recording app. And I'm using this app last 2 years and I'm pretty impressed with this app. So first of all, download this app on Google Play Store. AZ Screen Recorder is free to download, but does include a ₹190 in app purchase to unlock a couple of features like screen drawing while recording, trimming of videos, and an overlay with front camera. To tell you the truth, I have not needed to unlock this feature because the basic version does everything I need it to do for the most part. So first of all, obviously launch the app. Now grant the permission. Here select allow display over the app. Now again open the app. Tap on the little light AZ icon. Now here you can see few icon. If you just want to record your screen, then tap on this record icon and your recording will start. If you want to take screenshot, then hit on this camera icon. And if you want to live stream yourself, then hit on this video icon. Finally, if you want to customize your AZ screen recording app, then hit on this gear icon. Here you can do few things like resolution, frame rate, bit rate, audio recording, show touches, and face cam. So additional features are paid like this magic button, remove ads. As I already say, free version is enough for you. So now let's see the recording of this app, and you can see the screen recording sample on your screen. After stopping the recording, just hit on this magic pencil icon, and now you can also edit your screen recording. So friend, as a screen recording, this app is amazing. And if you want to try or use a screen recording app, then you can definitely go for it. And the final choice is depend on you. So that's about the video guys, and I hope you really enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy this video, please show your support by subscribing to the channel. And don't forget to like and share this video. Until then, stay tuned and watch this prank. California.